Hello, assalamualaikum guys, and welcome back for more Gintama Rumble. So, I hope you guys like the previous video. And yeah, I don't think I wanna talk too much. So, let's do this. Game on. Let's see the side stories. Let's see if there's an additional one. Nope. Where can I get the other side story for Shogun Assassination? This is so weird. The side story for the Ushiwara and Flame Saga isn't available too. Baragaki. I think we'll just continue on this one. Undelivered message.
ありましたね。野良犬たちがほんの数日で群れに混じる一匹の狼によって、彼の名は
近藤勲、俺たちの大将だ。
伊三郎の提案した老子組は近藤を頭にしてから目覚ましい成果を上げていた。幕府は彼らを正式な警察組織にし、一橋公護衛の退任に就かせると
彼らには伝えますが、護衛中に賊が襲撃します。この暗殺を成功させ、その責任を負い腹を切るまでが彼らの仕事。
現政権サダサダ公の政敵を摘み取るため野良犬どもを犠牲にしろと。
上の認識は捨て駒以外の何者でもなかったようですし。
お前さんはどうなんだい、奴ら今でもその価値しかねえと。
一橋公を襲撃する役を担う暗殺者は年端もいかぬ子供たちだった。奈落に拾われ暗殺者として育てられた人を殺すことしか知らない子供。
何も知らない子供が人を殺すのはおかしい？それとも何でも知ってる大人が人を殺す方がおかしい？子供なのに人を殺す私、人を殺すのに生まれてくるこの名前を悩むあなた、どっちも道理から外れてる。
てめえ今何か考えてやがったか。まあ人斬りが何考えてようが興味ねえけどな。それよりそろそろおさらばしてもらおうか。
Okay, so we're using Okita Soku upgrade. I think I've upgraded him a lot, and I don't think there's any more to upgrade. Let's see the achievements. Clear the stage at least 80%. Use Hurricane Clash. And oh yeah, oh, another round. This is the round 2 between their clash. Defeat Nobu. Imai Nobume with Back in the Rumble. Alright, I think it's just the same as the previous one. But let's do this.
Hmm.
ぐに終わりますぜ。久しぶりだな、クソ。
いいですね。
あん時の決着つけようじゃねえ。
Oops, oh no, you don't. Ooh, the battle between. Oh no, you don't. You don't get to do anything to me. Even though you were my one of my favorite female characters in Gintama.Feel the power. Oops. Feel this. Oh no! I was just about to dodge that one.Oops. Oh no, she got me first. I feel like this one is gonna be a really quick one. Well, at least that's what I think. Oh no, you don't.Let me claim. Feel this. Okay. Did she just dodge it? Sorry, I wasn't watching.Oh no, she got me. Oh my god. Oh, feel this. Feel the power. Now I'm motivated. So in the previous video, we used Hijikata Toshiro. Hijikata Toshiro. Wait, where's the Hurricane Clash? Come on. Nobume.Where's your Hurricane Clash? Oh no, please. Oh yes! At least I got this one. I managed to get this one.What about the Hurricane Clash? What a waste. Hey, hey, Samurai Heart. I didn't get to talk a lot about this part one.About this chapter because it's a very quick one. I mean, we only need to defeat Nobume. But anyway, the previous video we used Hijikata, so in that particular chapter we need to we need to search around the camp to find Kondo, and the boss wasSasaki Saburo. So in that video I already included the Awakening Rumble one, because in the main gameplay I didn't get to do that because I already used up my awakening. So I had to make a separate gameplay. Same video, but a separate scene to include that. So let's continue on this one. Pachi.
消えるはずだった。なのにどうしてイサブローに剣を向けるの？どうしてイサブローだけが
護衛する一橋公を暗殺され、腹を切らされるはずだった新選組イサブローが先に上位老師に襲撃させたことで、奈落による暗殺は中止された。
佐々木が俺たちを救っただと？
あなたたちだけじゃない。あの時イサブローは子供たちも救おうとしたんだと思う。でもイサブローを救う者は誰もいなかった。誰も救えなかった。
ようやくいい名前が思いつきました。今度はきっと君も気に入ってくれると思います。こちらにはいつ着くんですか？近くまで来たらメールしてください。遠くてもいい、メールしてください。どこへなりとも迎えに行きますから、迎えに行きますから、君と信部を。私のためにその剣を使い続けろ。そして来たるべき時が来たら、その剣で私を切れ。それが私の復讐だ。
そう、それが私の役目。今度こそ私が切ってあげるの。私があの人を終わらせてあげるの。
十分ある。お前ら、こいつが昔何やってたかなんて知らない。でも今のこいつは知ってる。ある、悪いやつじゃない。ある、
このまま後ろから切り殺しても
いい。あるよ、お前が本当にそうしたいと思ってるなら好きにしろよ。でももう泣くなよ。自分に嘘はもうつくなよ。私もそうだった。でもここでみんなと出会って変わった。この星は自由の星ね。自分の生きたいように生きていいやる。
This is a very quick one. So I feel like you guys might get a little bit confused if you guys watch the anime, then maybe you don't. But if you guys didn't and just watch this my gameplay, so let me give you a little bit of context. So at least in the last part, so Nobume and some of the and the other children, I would say they were orphans. They were orphans and they were trained to be assassins by the Naraku. And the Naraku, if you remember, they were in the the Kurdistan Orphanation Arc, where Oburo, one of their leader, is also a Naraku. And So they were trained to become assassins. And the Shinsengumi was supposed to be in a mission, and it was a plot to let them die, let them become the scapegoats. But that didn't happen because there was a change of plans. Oh, maybe not change of plans, but Sasaki intervened the plan of letting them die. If you watch the anime, then you know. And then, so he tried to save the children too, but then there's nobody to save his family. And then he was thinking of a name for his daughter. She wasn't born yet. And then he managed to find a name, and it was Nobume. So this Nobume in the anime are the different person than the Nobume of Sasaki's daughter. This Nobume, she's what do you call this? Sasaki adopted her. And he gave her she gave her the name Nobume using his own daughter's name. So when he tried to save his family in that street, something like that, in the pathway, he was already too late because they were killed, and Nobume was there. And then he saw Nobume was there. So there's a little bit more story to that, because is Nobume the one who killed the family? I think they will explain that in this one. The Nobume story or chapter. So we just have to see in the next video. So I hope you guys like this video. It's a very short gameplay because there's only one boss. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Assalamualaikum. It's been a pleasure.